Well, hey folks. Welcome back again for some more Xbox Cloud Gaming. As I fiddle with my microphone. Fiddle. Fiddle. All right. Let's jump over to the all game screen here. And what are you looking at today? Let's click over. It's okay, we're up there. Looks like it's Cardo today. Let's jump into it. Jumping into Cardo. Boopity doopity doo. How's your day out there, folks? Go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know how your day's going. You have any trouble today? Was it pretty smooth? Let me know. Let's go ahead and let's make that full screen. There we go. Almost pop over to it. All right. Playing some Cardo. I look like she was rolling around a loaf of Italian bread, but it was a map. Very painterly. Oh my God. Manipulate the world with her map. Are we going to be collecting the map pieces? I feel like this is going to be a puzzle game, right? All right. Okay. Bumpers. Okay. Okay. So let's see. Doesn't really look shaded. I guess it is shaded. Okay. Go back and explore. I got it. Is that a map piece? Oh boy. New piece. Connect it there, but it doesn't really want to explore it, right? Let's do this. There we go. Let's explore. Oh, there's a guy. Let's talk to this guy. Thank you. new piece. There we go. Put this here. And this thing, I guess we'll put over here. I like how they can't describe anything in, like, north, south, east, or west, because, you can kind of put things wherever you want. Yes, this is what I put there before. Can I run? Oh! Think this out. Put this here. I'll put this here. Okay. Let's go back and explore. Character really doesn't speak that much, does she? Guess here, there's gonna be more forest. Someone must be living in the forest, and there's nothing here. So I bet we get more forest. Alright, let's. Oh, I was wrong. We don't get more forest. Alright. All the way over there, though. Alright. Alright. I think at some point we're gonna get more forest, though. If I had to guess. I wish that there was like kind of a run button. You know? Maybe we went down here, right? West of the one on the grasslands. Long sea. Oh boy, buddy. You're in some trouble there. I don't think you're gonna be able to find. What am I missing here? Do I actually need to help you? West of the house on the grasslands. Okay, yeah, we could try that. Us to the house. And this is the only house. It's here. It's here. Oh no. I gotta like move this. So tricky. Well, this needs to get moved. Oh no. Lost connection. There we go. He turned into a house? Oh, okay. So it changes when you move. So some pieces change when you move them. That's strange. Okay. Go in this house. No one's inside. Both out ajar. Oh boy. Russian nesting. Okay. And we got this. Get rid of this sign in thing. Oh. Broke it. Asked me to sign in. You know, sometimes the cloud service gets a little bit funky. Oh boy, okay. So we got this new piece. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. This one basically needs to go here. Oh, gotta move this too. It's gotta go here. Oh. So tough. Okay. Oh. Where can we do this? You know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Make this as contiguous as possible. This goes here. Then move this over there. Huh? How about that? There we go. Figured it out. Yep, there's that guy. Okay. There's a child over here. Make the forest bigger. Should I reorganize these a little bit? We made it pretty big. I feel like we made the farce as big as it's gonna be. Find another. These birds. Oh! Nice. Okay. Big forest. both of these out a little bit. Let's move this over to here. Go. It's someone's house. Shion? I don't remember. Shiana. Oh no, she's run away. Get this axe. We can't get the axe. Where'd she go? Did they put something to the south? So that I can actually find her. Put this here. We tried swapping these two ends, maybe, or, I need to go up to the house. Oh, there we go. Angry that their kid might return to them. I am a good listener. Nice map pieces. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna go there. Go there. And go here. I don't really know what we can do with this. Ta-da! So contiguous. This is just bothering me. There. So contiguous. She set sail in this lake? That's what they're concerned about? It's a lake. Story about growing up, which many of us have done. She is a very Zelda character, a Link-esque character. Head shake. Is there a word for that in video games when the main character doesn't talk and everybody just kind of assumes what they're saying? There's probably a name for that. Some soil. You can find the best soil where the forest, the coastline, and the grasslands meet. Okay. Forest, grasslands, coastline. Where's the patch of soil? Oh. Let's just walk over here. Yeah, over here. There we go. Apparently we do have an inventory. Let's go. I found some soil. Nice. Oh! It's like a Pokemon. She can only say her name. Meet you at the North Pier. Okay. Alright. That's the North Pier. Can we just... It's like a South Pier. Hold on. Gotta keep it contiguous. So, alright. Let's book it. It's a very chill game. I say that about a lot of games. I didn't say that about Carrion. Carrion was not a chill game. Dink dink. This person? What? Oh, I think the odds are pretty high if you're giving me an item in a game. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, there's a ceremony. Is it a paper boat to give that person's child? Hug. Rub. Oh. Do they not come back because they all die? Is that like the horrifying truth we're gonna find out? That all their children just go out in a boat and die, so they never come back? Like that. See what's going on there? So it keeps happening to all kids. Parents are just like, oh, they just never come back because it's our tradition. They never come back because the octopus got them. Okay. A sheep. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. Did my friend leave? My friend actually left. Where'd she go? It's the first island we landed on. You're not even gonna like look at it? You're just like, I'm out of here. Bye. Alright. Alright. Rotate that there. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. I sure can, but what do you want me to do? Like, how do you want me to do that? Oh, they don't want me to put, like, both of them together. Oh! Oh, this is great. Oh, it's still going, even though she stopped hitting the thing. She was making little tapping noises. Like white flowers, right? Where'd he go? There he is. Alright. So I'm gonna like put this. Take like this guy. Here. There we go. They're all together now, buddy. I rounded them up. What do I do? Are you rounded? Is there another one? Buddy, they're up there. Oh. Okay. Talk to this lady. Honey fruit. Okay. Is it these things? Oh, here we go. Loves me. Yeah, follow me. Yeah, there we go. Remember this guy? Here. It's one of them. Can't get that one. Do I just get one honey fruit and I still have it in my inventory? I do. Honey fruit not consumable, apparently. Okay. door to this guy. Oh, he touched him. So, we're done with that one. Look at this honey fruit. Come on. Come on, sheep. Follow me. Honey fruit. Okay, I did the thing. Snowy flowers on all sides. Snowy flowers on all sides. Like, these things? Can I, like, rotate this here? On all sides. Snowy flowers on all sides. Be somewhere around here? I think I need another page or something. Snowy flowers on all sides. It's try this again. I could try moving. This is the only one that doesn't have flowers on it. Oh, you know what? Let's do this. Let's, like, rotate it like that. All sides. Yeah, that's as good as it can get. There. Okay. So like up here. I feel like it would pop up, wouldn't it? Hard to see, but it's surrounded by snowy flowers on all sides. Snowy flowers on all sides. On all sides? I don't think we're missing a piece here. So I can't even. Can you put that there? Try this. No. It's got this water over here. Yeah, I'm not sure what it's going for here. I really need. Oh! That's. That was not what I was expecting. Okay. Alright. I gave it the honey fruit. There you go. You have all of your sheep. Keep following the road. I have a road, though. Yeah, I still need a... still need a road. Can't go any further. Fantastic. Where's that lady? Did that point this in a different direction? What direction it said it wanted me to go in? Ooh, that way? No. That way? That way? I had south before. Can't go any further. Do I have to talk to him? He's jumping around. Oh. Did he poop out that map piece? That's the implication. Alright. Keep on doing that. Strong. Airship is fine. Okay. Fantastic. It's that. Still have it. Still have the airplane. Alright. You know what, folks? You know, actually, you know, we just got a piece. Let's drop this piece. And... oh. Okay. Interesting. I feel like I could just keep playing this for hours on end, but folks, I think we're gonna call it there. I hope you enjoyed that look at Carto. Adios.